That was a good find. I hope you fit in one of these. Get to this town. We need to find some food as well too. Really running a bit low on food. Oh. Hope they can find me a box of cereal or some rice. Thank you. here. When this glitch happens, just need to restart right quick. draft that we got. Mm-hmm. down the office, aren't you?
User disconnected from your channel.
There's nothing in that one. This is a knife. Don't really want to wander too much into town. Oh, 22 rounds. Can't leave that behind. What can I get rid of here? Battery. Probably get rid of. I'd rather get rid of the duct tape rather than let that go past. Cooking pot. Find a bag of rice or something. tell me, but... some rice or something. to. Yeah. There it is. Oh, peaches. I just love peaches. I really do love peaches. Just need a blue pen. I really don't need two pens. I will take the peaches, though. We'll take the peaches. Some matches. Here. Not a bad find, it's a blaze. Some more drinks, I'll drink the Pepsis, get hydrated. Alright. Though. what's up, Jay Dog? How you doing, man? Welcome to the stream, buddy. Hey Monroe, how you doing, man? Yeah. For some reason some of these vehicles are kinda glitched. Second truck came up on and can't get inside of it. Like it's bugged. Oh, hey. I'm surprised I got on a minute or two ago and there was no one actually there. So, figured I'd come looking for some food and some supplies down here while it was dark, but sun is high up now. Ah, nah, it was cool. It wasn't me that actually you guys drove nuts. It was the, remember the two new guys that came in? The young fellow with the older guy, Joker. Yeah, you drove them up the wall. I can tell you that. It was kind of funny watching them. And I was like, oh, man, I wonder how long they can take it. But, hey, it was pretty cool. It was some good RP. I liked it. Pretty good RP, man. It was alright with me. No, they didn't know what to think. They were trying to figure out, like, They were actually trying to figure you guys out, and they were like completely clueless. And I was like, oh well. I was like, yeah, they're real energetic. Pardon me. Monroe would be which one is Monroe? Yeah, I think he's kind of new. The Joker guy. Yeah, well, Monroe's, He's a pretty interesting guy, you know. For sure, I know he definitely loves his daughter. That's from what I gather from the character, and you know, he puts a lot of time in with her. So I guess they're just trying to make best with what they have, you know, and with the situation they've been put in. Yeah, he's a little bit out there, but, you know, like I say, for the situation they've been put in, it could have been a lot worse. More food, there we go. Open that up. My time and a half, content. He could be a lot, trust me, man, it could have been a lot worse, but it's a pretty cool guy, you know, once you get past him being a little weird, it's pretty alright. Kind of enjoyed him and Alice's company yesterday, so they kept it kind of lively for me. I was like, yeah. Cereal, man. Hey, thanks a lot, man. Appreciate the follow as well. Hope to see you guys soon. should be able to hold me over for a bit. Get the propane thing in, probably find a frying pan. We start cooking up some meat, start putting it in storage. Probably go a little farming as well, and get a hole. Bye. that.